All right, let's do this thing again. Hey, wait a minute, that's not the right music. Frank Firefighter, have you been messing with my iPod Shuffle again?
Weesh weesh! Hello, my name is Dr. Guinea Monkey.
Yeah, I don't know who you are, but have you seen this guy named Prince Mack? He has blonde hair, very tall, wears pink, has pink glasses and a gold crown.
Weesh weesh! Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Me and Prince Mack decided to switch spots for the day. See if I could outsmart you instead of Dr. Gerald. Wait a second, you're telling me that Prince Mack's mortal enemy, the short little demon, the size of one of the seven dwarfs from Snow White? Oh man, this is gonna be easy. Guess what? I work with animals. I'm smarter than you and I can defeat you easy. I'm just gonna start the fight and get this over with.
So are you gonna surround me with robots?
Wait, so you're telling me Prince Mack surrounds you with robots?
Yeah, so can you please surround me with robots and let's just get this over with like you said?
Wait, too late, let me just drop this down. Wait, oh man, that was way too easy saving the day. I bet Prince Mack is getting his frizz handed to him by Dr. Gerald.
So let me get this straight. Guinea Von Guinea battles a middle-aged dude who has an orange mustache, orange hair, bald head, and is skinny as Fip. You won't be laughing when I defeat you. Ha ha ha! Drop some Chemical A. Zap! Defeating that guy was a piece of cake. I probably could do the same to Bill Darrell.
If I didn't use my robots all the time.
Prince Mack, you're overthinking things. You don't need the robots. You can just use your Pink Thunder abilities to strike down Bill Darrell and defeat him.